Giggle
at the end.
How was the acceleration?
Hear my head a little. The seats are kind of too hard for this ride. They need like 10 cookies.
Everyone said the first part where it shoots like that is the worst part. Is that the scariest part?
I thought
the 500 foot drop was the scariest part from someone that didn't ride it.
I feel like the worst part is waiting on the 35-minute line to
Oh, good point. That's a good point. You want to see a picture?